Don't worry, you don't have to. How the fuck do I do this? Play one. Is. Ghost. Ghost? Ghost. Play two. Is. Kick. I have not seen this character. I must have needed a character. Shit, how the fuck? Another stock. I can pop the other hurt box. The kill throw at 177. Crazy. That's a match. Combo? Set up. Fair. Crazy air dodge back off. I cannot punish him for my toes. Pyro's DLC. And there's one of the sex there, not because of the dome. Oh god. Going for the diamonds. Play cams are blurry, but I have no idea what to do about that. Hit some more funny shit. Is it even plugged in? Not gonna kill, not yet. Fucking god. That will kill. Pyros and Mithras probably are the best. Well, featured by Nerd Tobin on the stream.
Start the battle! Zombie Mithra!
Zombie Mithra! So I'm playing against Whistle, no, Heaven next.
Three, two, one, go!
This could be a run, boys. This could be a run!
Got it! scores, the medley just sounds like they're actually playing a couple of songs.
Shit.
Smash goes unpunished. Oh, grab. Oh, that's gonna be a re-grab. It goes unpunished twice. Where is it? Alright, are they three-stock lead? Oh, they're all laughing up. They're both having a good time. No, no Kubrick stare coming out just yet. Bungus? He's hitting with nothing. He's fucking throwing hands. He's done with it. He's throwing hands. Me, I'm on comms, there we go. No one else is here. And someone had to update the scores. Yeah, I'm just coming along. So while Ghost is planking, we can talk about. And he's recovered from the other side of the stage. Kind of reminds me of that one scene in that MCU film Marvel Civil War, if none of you guys have heard of it. It is the third in the Captain America trilogy of films, all of which are really good. Fun fact, during the entire time, the directors, Steve Russo and his brother, made sure not to ever make Captain America lie in those films until the very third, where he lied to Tony Stark, his best friend. And that is over. No, I have not played Heaven yet. Alright. That was 2-0 to Ghostbone.